For more Bang fun, be sure to check out the Bang Radio Hour podcast every week.
Howdy, friends, and welcome to the Super Awesome Football Show with your host, Skeeter and Duane Millett.
Hey, everybody, this here's Skeeter Millett.
And this here's Duane Millett.
And we've just got us a dang jam-packed Super Action Football Show for y'all today. Shoot, Duane, we ain't got a moment to spare.
Nope, this show's packed all the way up to the top. So let's get started with a recap of last week's game.
Oh, hell yeah, Duane. Last week, we got to see us a whole lot of rookie quarterbacks getting their first or second start in the NFL.
Yeah, and we watched Matt Leinart begin his long, slow death down there in Arizona.
Oh, dang, Duane. Why don't you give the boy a chance?
Oh, come on, Skeeter. It's a dang Cardinal. Now, look here, Skeeter. I done did some research on this here, and if there are two things in the dang universe that's a constant, it's the Cardinals is gonna suck, and all them clowns on TV gonna pick them anyway.
Well, yeah, you got a point there.
Oh, you're dang right I do. Bye-bye, Matt Leinart. Those people up in that front office of yours is about stupid, and they's just as liable to fire your coach and trade away all your receivers as they is to fart after eating a 7-Eleven burrito.
Oh, hell yeah, Duane. They's about as dumb as a... Anyway, we also had that Gronkowski boy starting in Tampa.
Yep, Skeeter. Matter of fact, there were so many young boys playing on Sunday that there Mark Foley said it was the best day of watching football he ever did have.
Oh, damn, Duane. Democrats ought to be ashamed of that boy. Anyway, all them youngins got beat, so welcome to the NFL, boys.
All right, now, what we got here? Oh, the Redskins done lost.
Yep, they sure hell did. Hey, look here. It ain't all professional for us to be acting like that. Anyway, this here brings us to a new segment up here on the Super Awesome Football Show. Now, see here. Every other football show builds theyself a little football field, and then they all go out and stand on it and pretend to run plays so that we all here sitting at home can understand what's going on.
Yeah.
Yep, so we done went and built us our own little field so we can do the same dang thing right here on the Super Awesome Football Show.
All right. Now, the Redskins' offense has been as up and down as a $2 hooker down on the docks after the fleet come in.
Yep, and now we're going to show y'all why this play calling has been so dang strange. All right, I'm going to play the part of Joe Gill.
And I'm going to play the part of the offensive coordinator, Al Saunders.
All right, now here I am down on the Redskins' sideline. Anyway, it's second down and 8 in the second quarter, and the Redskins need a play. So I, being Joe Gibbs, I calls up to the booth like so. Come in, Al Saunders. This here is Joe Gibbs calling. We need just a play right down here to run us on the offense.
10-4, Coach Joe Gibbs. All right, now let me go look and see what he got. It looked like he's drawing a naked rollout option shovel pass thing.
All right, 10-4. Come in, Mark Brunell. This is Coach Joe Gibbs calling. All right, we's running the naked rollout option shovel pass. Ah, damn, that sure as hell didn't work. But hey, now at least you know why.
And now it's time once again for Skeeter and Duane's Picture Parade.
All right, here we go with the Picture Parade. All right, this is here, T.O., showing everybody what it looks like when Drew Bledsoe throws you a pass. Who the hell wrote that one?
I guess we're going to make fun of Cowboys. All right, this here is what it would look like if your name was Lito Shepard.
Well, now, Duane, not everybody in Philly was hating on the Cowboys. Here's some gay guy asking T.O. for a date.
Oh, well, that's nice. Anyway, here's Marty Schottenheimer checking Bill Cowher for a hernia.
Well, Duane, it is National Testicular Cancer Month. Everybody should get their check. Oh, dang, look at that. How many times are you going to see something like that? Yeah, that's just as common in Detroit as a carjack.
Oh, thanks, Skeeter. Them people up in Detroit just ain't right. Hey, what do you think, Skeeter? You think that thin air in Denver makes it smell worse when Ray Lewis cuts one on the bench?
Oh, damn, Duane. That was just plain stupid. Anyway, that's all the time we have this week. Till next time, I'm Skeeter Millett.
And this here's Duane Millett.
We'll see y'all again next time on the Super Awesome Football Show.
Looking for more Bang fun? Be sure to check out the Bang Radio Hour podcast every week.